I'm having fun with these straight swords today. I had not played straight swords much, really, but... Wow, he missed somehow. I should have DS'd there. My karma moment. Out of stam! I was spamming too! Out of stam again. Here he goes. Take that. Alright, your turn now. Don't parry me. He's fucking... The rain is blocking me. Alright. Let's try that. On low lats, it's almost guaranteed. Then you have, sorry. Gankers, outplayed and saved, dude. Oh, we got this one though. I wonder if I can get hit by that smoke. Can I? No, no. I should have done a crouch before that sword dance. Find whip so annoying to deal with against two people. Oh, I tanked that. What the fuck? Change of plan here. Let's take our time a little bit. Fighting a whip in 1v1 is fine, but fighting a whip against two people is fucking painful. It's like spells with perfect tracking. That's what it feels like. Like your safe range is just way further than you can hit anyone. That blue at, hopefully that blue spawns like 3 kilometers away. Nope. Thank God. Okay. Let's go back. That range is brutal. Yeah, I mean, we can't commit. Like, when there's two people and one has a whip like that, there's just no range where you can outspace both. Alright guys, change of plan. Same boring strat. Just a bit closer. There you go. How much fucking HP do you have? Guy takes no damage. Probably extremely high level. Whip is just not it against Ice Armor. Alright, we got Firekeeper and Margin. Yeah, Margin. Let's go. Alright. You reach. I thought it was out of range. Fucking lock on betrayed me. Okay, I can't do that. I was wondering if I could tank it. Idiot. I know I can't do that, but I keep trying. Did I get it? I hope I did. I did. Okay. Barely. I think I got him. Good jump. Damn. I think that might have been a blender. You can't try to attack out of that. High armor is strong, but against two people, there's a limit. God, didn't see him. That is way off target. See you, Vale. Have a good one then.